With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Among the cyclic ions, the aromatic character is shown by. These are the four options available. Now, according to Huckel's rule, three conditions must be satisfied. First, compound must be planar. Second, it must show conjugation. And third and most important, it must have fluorine plus 2 pi electrons. Now, 3 to 7 member rings are planar. So P, Q, R, S, all are, this is 5 member ring, this is 5 member ring, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 member, and this is also 2 to 4 to 6, 7 member rings. So all are planar. Now let's talk about conjugation. Double bond, single bond, double bond, plus ion. So there is conjugation, double bond, single bond, double bond, minus ion, there is conjugation. Similarly here. So all show conjugation. Now coming to this one. 4n plus 2 pi electrons. Now put the value of n. It will be 2 pi electrons. Put the value of n is equal to 1. It will have 6 pi electrons. And if you put n equal to 2, it will have 10 pi electrons. Now let's check. Compound P has 2 plus 2. That is 4 pi electrons. So it must have either 2, 6, 10 and so on. So P cannot be aromatic. Now coming to this 2 plus 2 and this negative ion. Total 6. So Q will show aromatic character. Now coming to this one. 2 plus 2 plus 2. 6. So this will also show aromatic character. 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. That is 8 pi electrons. So it will not show aromatic character. So the aromatic characters is shown by Q and R only.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.